end up? Outmoded. For a nice spot, I'd repair you. Down? Sorry about that. The Medal of Honor. You get it? Medal? upgrades can help you now. Bottom is in town. Thank you.
toolkit. There's no way you're gonna get in unless you find my toolkit. Here's a hint. You're not gonna find it standing around here! Try looking for it!
Recycled!
Jaws, you found my toolkit. Good work, kid.
So now I can see Bigweld.
Let me think. Sure. You can't.
No, but I found your toolkit. You can't keep me out.
Sure I can. In fact, those are my orders. Keep out the losers! That's you.
I am not a loser.
Oh, no? Well, if you were a winner, you'd be up there.
You're right. And that's where I'm going. Up there.
You found Tim's toolkit. That'll keep him busy for a while. So here's a blueprint for an upgrade I invented, the RoboGlide. You'll need it if you're going to get into the factory. Climb the factory walls, find all the pieces. I'll meet you up there soon to show you how to get in.
Spectacular! best end up like the rest.
Oh, yeah.
Hunk of junk now. Having a meltdown? Like you got the scrap kicked out of you. Are so done.
Thank you.
Excellent. Here's your prize, the RoboGlide. To use it, just do a double jump and press the action button. You can use it to reach that ledge over there. Try it.
Cleaning up the city. Having a meltdown? Upgrades.
Unknown to Rodney at the time, Ratchet was hatching his own devious plans to discontinue making spare parts. I personally felt the effects of this change, as did many of the less fortunate bots throughout Robot City. Unfortunately, Bigweld was nowhere to be found. Rodney met with a lot of resistance when he first tried to meet Bigweld. Ratchet had him quickly thrown out, but the good news was that he met the Rusties. Fender, Piper, Lug, and the whole gang. A great group of kids that gave Rodney a home away from home and helped him along the way.